Extremities 1986 cast, then and now. Farrah Fawcett passed away from anal cancer. She was originally diagnosed with the disease in 2006 and was declared cancer-free the following year. However, the cancer returned a few months later and had metastasized to her liver. She died at the age of 62. On December 31, 2013, James Avery died at the age of 68. According to his manager, he died as a result of complications from open-heart surgery.